Adobe Photoshop is a registered trademark of Adobe Systems Incorporated, and I am in no way affiliated with Adobe.
All right, so now in this small step, we're going to actually add grade to our tape. Basically, you want to come down over here to your set your foreground colors. You want to click on that and go up to a gray, light gray, something like that. You want to hit OK. Now what you want to do is come over here to your paint bucket. As you can see, G is the shortcut. And you want to fill that layer with gray. Now you can actually use your move tool to move it. Or if you want, you can hit Command or Control T. And you can actually turn your piece of tape. And now you can move your piece of tape right on the edge of your picture. Right there. And if you want to make it bigger, you can actually stretch it out just a little bit just to make it look a little more real. And this is kind of something where you want to play with your image and just move it back and forth and make sure that it looks realistic and it goes over both edges of your picture just like that. And I'm gonna, as you can see, it's still selected, and the way you get rid of that selection is by hitting Command and Control D on PC. And now we got rid of it, and now we have a little piece of tape, and we're gonna make it look more realistic on the next steps.